Mazda's newest car, the Mazda 6, is a mid-size vehicle. It will be well known for its sleek appearance, responsive performance, and flexible features. The next generation Mazda 6's appearance will be more streamlined and contemporary. The cabin will often be built with premium materials and feature an intuitive infotainment system. The upcoming Mazda 6 models will include cutting-edge safety technology to protect the lives of drivers and passengers. Features including adaptive cruise control, automated emergency braking, and lane departure warning will be included. The next generation of the Mazda 6 will debut for the 2025 production year. However, the corporation has not provided any additional details in this respect. The 2025 Mazda 6 will reportedly have a futuristic design that blends elegance and sportiness. The vehicle now sports a more assertive and dynamic appearance thanks to a revised grille, thinner headlights, and a lower and wider stance. The vehicle's back end now sports a sleeker design and a new LED light bar for increased visibility. The release date for the impending 2025 Mazda 6 has not been announced by the firm. As a result, we are unable to access this data at this time. It's important to remember, however, that the previous model may enter production as early as 2024. Thus, the 2025 model might theoretically debut in the first part of 2024, which is a plausible expectation. The official pricing for the 2025 model year Mazda 6 has not yet been released, so if you're eager about it, you'll have to wait. Prior models, however, were available in a total of 9 distinct trim levels, with costs ranging from $37,577 to $55,000. The 2025 model year is likely to stick with the same trim choices with small price increases. We don't know much about the upcoming Mazda 6, but we do know that it will be a sporty sedan with agile handling, that confidence-inspiring levels of cornering grip, and a muscular dual-motor powertrain. The car will likely use a 335-horsepower engine that drives the rear wheels via a single electric motor. It claims the more potent of the two powertrains can propel the Mazda 6 to 60 miles per hour in just 3.7 seconds, which is consistent with our informal testing results. Active anti-roll bars, a sportier suspension tuning, bigger tires, and rear-wheel steering are all standard on the 2025 Mazda 6, with the goal of making the car seem more athletic. With its 335-horsepower and all-wheel drive, the Mazda 6 has an EPA estimated range of 300 miles when equipped with the base 18-inch wheels and 282 miles when equipped with the optional 19-inch wheels. The farthest it can supposedly travel is 245 miles. The 200 kilowatt charging capacity of these Mazda 6s allows for a quick range extension of 88 to 108 miles in just 10 minutes.
Thanks for watching.